RFID tag consists of a microchip and an antenna, both of which are embedded within the tag. The microchip contains information that can be read and processed by an RFID reader. And the antenna facilitates communication between the tag and the reader.